he'd set free. So I walked up to the old man and said, don't waste your time. It really doesn't matter. And this was his reply. It mattered to this one as he kissed it to the phone. It mattered to this one as he sent the creature home. It mattered to this one when it was left to die. It mattered to this one when I gave it back its life. If you've ever tried to witness and have just been brushed away, and you feel you make no difference, just keep pressing on today. And if you feel it doesn't matter, remember this tale well. There's still people out there dying, and God's still saving souls from hell. It mattered to this one when the word of God was shared. It mattered to this one when my life was spared. It mattered to this one when I was left to die. It mattered to this one when Jesus gave me life. So if you feel discouraged in your service for the Lord, remember, we just reap the harvest, and we just plant the word, and God will bring the increase based upon his plan. So if you feel it cannot matter, well, to someone else it can. It mattered to this one when the word of God was shared. It mattered to this one when my life was spared. It mattered to this one when I was left to die. It mattered to this one when the word of God was shared. It mattered to this one when my life was spared. It mattered to this one. Jesus Christ.